Alright, this is Bo's Jungle, May 26, 2010. It's already reaching equatorial growth conditions. Look at the size of these plants, man.